Eric, video time.
What?
Video time.
Video time. All right, then. Folks, I gotta tell you, I'm chilling right now. You can see. This is the Cougar Armor Chair. And this thing is so incredibly comfortable. I is literally falling asleep in here on the chair. The sound of the computer going in the background, tell you, man, that ambient noise just makes me pass out. So I just want to start off by saying this chair that I'm sitting in or laying in or whatever, it can double almost as a bed because it's so comfortable. The Cougar Armor is pretty damn cool. I weigh like almost 230 pounds. This chair can take a giant person up to like 265 pounds in this chair because it's made of such great stuff. Honestly, it's comfortable. With all that, let me hop back into position here. And oh, by the way, in this position, there's two different ways you can do it. There's a locking button down here on the bottom, which locks it, means it can't fall all the way back, and you can put it in just the reclining position to sleep. Or you can make it so it floats all free flow all the way back up and down. So let me try to hop back up here, folks. Okay. Oh, gotta falling asleep in this damn thing. So that's kind of our little weird introduction for this armor chair. Now they're calling it the throne of gamers. Now for the truth though, I think it'd have a little porta potty cut down so you sit down, you know, don't have to go nowhere. Just cut a hole out of your trousers, sit here with your snacks over here and your little pooper thing there. You can play all night. So anyways, the first thing about any gaming chair I feel is the comfort level. Before anything about how it's built, what it's made out of, anything else, if you sit in the damn chair and it's not comfortable, straight off the bat, I'm like, screw it. This chair, right when I sat in it, incredibly comfortable, super duper soft. So let's start out by just starting at the bottom. So the bottom, you guys can see the wheels and all the plastic, it's made of heavy duty PVC. And the gas cylinder, unlike many other gas cylinders that I've seen out there, this one has a completely iron body. Now the plastic ones, if you've owned a lot of chairs, you know this crap breaks all the time. They've broken on me many times. In fact, half the chairs I think I've ever owned, it ended up being that cylinder casing broke and your chair is just a crap. That and the wheels are usually the two biggest caveats of any chair, regardless of what their features are. This chair, however, is made like a tank. I know I said it about a few products, because when something's made good, we always compare it to a tank, because obviously tanks go into battle, so that's our comparison. Beyond that though, this chair is very nice. Everything on it is adjustable. You can adjust the height. You can adjust how you saw me before, going up and down, the tilt in that. You can make it so that the Z-axis is completely free floating, or you can lock it. It's made out of leather. And another cool thing about it is that the logo on this chair is actually embroidered onto the chair. No iron on decal, no patch, no crap like that. This is actually made into the chair, so it's gonna last as long as the chair is made. Now, a lot of people I think might balk at the price, gonna be like, oh my God, 250 bucks. But if you look for things on the market and you check things out and materials that they're made out of, you'll notice that this chair is actually made of superior stuff. All of the stuff back here is made of really good top-notch soft leather. That's right. And as far as being comfort, on the back of the chair, it comes with lumbar support and a neck support. The armrests themselves, you can change them to any axis. That's why they call them 3D armrests. You can move them from side to side. You can make them go tilty-tilty to this back and forth. You can move them back and forth, pretty much any direction other than turn the damn thing upside down, you can do with the armrest. You can also adjust the height, so no matter what you feel comfortable with, you can adjust it up to your complete height level. You like your arms up high? You adjust it all the way up high. This is kind of how I prefer my stuff. But if you're another person who likes it a different way, you can push them back down. Fully adjustable to any way you want. There are a couple of other things that I really like about the armored chair. For one, the placement of the adjustment things for doing your lowering or raising the chair are in a very nice place. There's absolutely no way that you're gonna smack these things with your arms or your body and break them, and I like that quite a bit. Being completely unobtrusive on the chair means that no matter what, you're gonna be doing the controlling. You're not gonna like hit the button on accident and break it or send yourself flying back and smack your head when you least expect it. And just to reiterate about the weight capacities and the product weight, the weight capacity is 120 kilograms. And the product weight, which is how much the chair weighs without your ass in it, is 21 kilograms or 46.30 pounds. Another feature that I think is gonna be very important to a lot of people out there is how easy is this thing to put together? Well, it's actually really easy to put together. We put the chair together in less than 20 minutes. So from out of the box to up and going was pretty much about 20 minutes. You know that's pretty easy stuff. None of us are rocket scientists either, but you can easily look at the directions, figure out what you're doing and have this thing up and going really quickly. Now, obviously it's just a chair. So I mean, I can't sit here and like tell you like, yes, you know, it has this much of gigabytes of RAM, it does this and that. it's a chair. To me, the bottom line is this. The chair's made of really nice all leather, plus high grade PVC. And like I said before, the gas cylinder is made very well. It has an iron casing, so you know that shit's not gonna break on you. It's comfortable. It can take a very large person, up to 265 pounds. I know there are some people out there that weigh 300, 350 pounds. I'm sorry, but it's kind of hard to find a chair unless you get one that's like really, really super duper made for that type of stuff. This is made to be the ultimate gamer's chair. Now, is it the ultimate gamer's chair? It's pretty dang close. Now, I have one from Noble, and that chair is actually really, really comfortable. It's a little bit more than this one. I think it's like almost $500, so there is a significant price difference, but this chair is right there with that, and it's only $250. So if you're looking for something that's not junk whatsoever, I understand 250 bucks is a little bit of money for somebody, but if all you do is pro gaming, or you spend all day long in your chair doing nothing but gaming, watching TV, blah, 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 you know what I'm saying. You want something that's comfortable. And like you guys saw in the very beginning of the video, you can completely lie back in this and use this as a lounge chair. So you could be gaming, doing whatever, get tired, turn the lights down, you know, use your Google Home, which is pretty cool, I gotta say. We'll touch back on that again that later. But you could just basically, hey, okay, Google, shut out the lights, lay back, and boom, you can sleep in this chair. And I mean, you can sleep in it very comfortably. You can't roll around if you're one of those people, but if you're one of those people who just lays back and can shut their eyes, I think you're gonna be very happy. So I'm Eric, you guys have been watching Tekken Tomorrow. We got lots of stuff coming up with Risen. We got lots of stuff coming up for NVIDIA. So this was kind of like, you know, one of our videos in between all that stuff. But like I said, if you want a chair that's not gonna break the bank, it's not the most expensive, it's not the cheapest, comfort level is high. You guys saw all the adjustment features. So no matter how tall you are, how short you are, how wide you are, whatever, you're gonna probably like this chair quite a bit. So we'll have more information down below that like button. Hopefully you like the chair. Hey, if you don't, let me know why you don't, because I wanna hear your opinions. We'll see you guys back here on Tekken Tomorrow for more video goodness tomorrow. And with that said, get the hell out of here. Let me go back to sleep, damn you. Out.